Joe DiBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network in Mount St. Joe. Trey Pulliam put his team up 1-0. St. Joe came back and ties it 1-1. And then with 14:35 to go in the game in regulation, score again. Almost got a hat trick today. Almost got that third one. But tell me how you scored the first one and then the second one.
The first one, I was going for the goal. My coach got on me. I had time that I needed to do better. So what was better is to score, and that's what I did. And then my second one, I was just at the right place at the right time. Like I said, the first game, when you're in the right spot at the right time, you score.
Now, I got Mike Sowers down for assisting you on both goals. Can you recall that?
Yes. He's a hard worker. I think he's one of the better players on the team. He works the midfield really well.
That's a big win against St. Joe. Two more goals for you, just like last week. Congratulations. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.